And Grant said, "Rills, there are no rules. On Chef's Table, on Netflix." And Nick tweeted, "Go ahead and impersonate Grant, and I might buy you dinner." He didn't specify where. I'm hope he meant Alinea, and not some place with pasta that lasts forever. So rules, there are no rules, which is good if you're a chef. Maybe not so good in a household when your wife wants things cleaned a certain way. But I'm hoping I can win her dinner. That might go a long way. 'Cause rules, there are no rules. In life and in love.